The new building of the Divisional Secretariat in Biyagama was declared open to the public under the patronage of Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe yesterday.
Katunayaka and Biyagama are two trade zones in South Asia. There are around 55 to 60 factories inside these zones. This is how we're going to move forward with development. A bigger trade zone will be established in Millennia. There will be trade activities in the whole area. We are also going to start trade zones in Hambantota. We are checking if we can start one in Madara. We are trying to develop trade everywhere. We have to repay debts that were incurred by the previous governments. We have to increase VAT to pay debt. When the prices go up, people point the finger at the government. Even in such a backdrop, we repay debt. We have started the project Enterprise Sri Lanka to strengthen the export economy.